Hello, and welcome to episode 2 of Roar, Roads of Apocalyptic Rage, a From the Depths tournament. So, in our second video, we have 3D Wreckers team, once again, going up against, mind blanks, Dracon's team, with the Home Depot and rental trucks, and yeah, let me just start the battle here. You get the special treatment of listening to this. Paused it for a sec here, just so you can check this out. You get all the rental trucks and the Home Depot. And yeah, that's a lot of rental trucks. Okay, unpaused. Looks like 3D Wreckers hauler is gotten down from the hill this time. An explosion. Well, I say that, and then of course, commenter's curse. Slow-mo missiles. Yeah, solid hits. One of their outrunners is gone. And huge amount of missiles. Dead yet. Still alive. Let's go take a closer look here at these rental trucks. They're firing 3 medium missiles, which are a really odd conglomerate. They've got some frag in them. The extra space is filled with HE. I think they're APM guided. We've got turn testers, things. It's just the organization of them looks strange to me, but they're effective. Especially when you throw this many damage. Surviving members, putting the score at just over 100, and unfortunately 3D Wreckers team, no such luck, and unfortunately they are actually in the negative on this because, again, the hauler counts for double. So I'll post the results up on the Discord. Well, that was a fast match. And, you know, as always, until next time, enjoy.